石井聡選手の優勝です。
In the blue corner from Japan, Satoshi Eshe.
Satoshi Eshe, a fifth degree black belt in judo, a gold medalist at the 2008 Beijing Olympics in the over 100 kilograms division. 4-1-1 mixed martial arts record with wins over Minowa Man, Katsuyori Shibata and Jerome Labana. A draw with Paulio Filio, the only loss to Hirohiko Yoshida. That wasn't his debut fight. He's trained with some big names around the world, including American top team Extreme Couture, Robert Drysdale and Lyoto Machida. From a family of athletes, his parents are physical education teachers who competed in high-level judo and handball. His sister was on a national championship water polo team. He's been preparing for this fight at Black House and Rain Training Center, both in Los Angeles. He turned 25 just 2 weeks ago. A chance here for Satoshi Ishii to make a true name for himself in what has not been the most highly impressive of his martial arts career so far.
New journalist.
Looks into Emelianenko's eyes for the first time in the ring.
97.4kg, Ishii Satoshi! Aga Koda, 183cm, 106kg, Emelianenko!
Shipping ovation goes to Fedor. Satoshi Ishii giving up huge experience. Our main event under unified rules. No kicks to a grounded opponent. Knees are allowed. No elbows to the head. 3 5-minute rounds. Both men touch gloves. You've got to wonder, what does Satoshi Ishii have in his bag of tricks? We know that Fedor is capable of everything and anything. Michael Schiavello, Mike Kogan, Hans Thompson with you. Satoshi Ishii, southpaw stance, goes early to the jaw of Fedor. Fedor has always been a tremendously quick heavyweight, always been a very good striker. And look how high the guard is here of Satoshi Ishii. He knows he can't leave his chin propped in the air, or Fedor will come over the top of that right hand. Inside leg kick from Fedor. Good left hand from Ishii. Just needed to turn through a little more, because Fedor isn't tucking his chin. Catches the kicking leg, does Ishii. No chance to sweep up the support leg. They lock up for the first time. And Fedor throws it into the midsection. Ishii covers up as he returns to his feet. Good exchange early on in the opening 55 seconds.
Yeah, I mean, a great exchange so far, and actually very impressive that Fedor never let Ishii settle in with his initial leg takedown attempt, and you know, was able to neutralize it. I mean, obviously Ishii's best bet is to put Fedor on his back.
Nice work from Fedor, keeping the lead foot on the outside of Ishii's lead foot, throwing the right hand down the tube. That's what you've got to do against a southpaw. But Ishii looks focused. Not too many jitters here in the biggest fight of his young career. Nice right hand lead there from Fedor. He knows to throw it all night long. Inside leg kick from Satoshi Ishii. Look at that femoral. Fedor relaxed, composed. Right hand lead. Final shot to the body off the left. Good combination work from Fedor. Ishii needs to pull the trigger here. He tried it off the bell, going to Fedor's jaw. At the moment, just covering up. None of these hands are landing cleanly for Fedor, but he has the work rate. Ishii tries to thread the left hand. He thought about a hook. He turned it into an overhand. And Fedor quickly got off his knees. 2 minutes, 45 remaining. First round, set for three. Oh, straight right! Straight right down the tube from Fedor. Ishii blinking heavy on the left eye. Fedor's right hand, a treat so far. Ishii trying to measure with his right, and again Fedor drops it. The big kibosha scoot down Aries. Hold on, wait a minute. Let me put some Fedor in it.
Well, you know, as we said, as I said at the beginning of the show, Fedor did exactly what he needed to do to show everybody that he's, you know, the dominant one. And let's finish Ishii early and finish Ishii decisively. He finished him in 2.5 minutes with a brutal knockout. You couldn't ask for more. You know, Fedor is Fedor.
Mike, we always say it, but this is how textbook Fedor is. There are three golden rules to fighting a southpaw. Number one, get your lead foot on the outside of their lead foot. Check it off for Fedor. Number two, counter their left hand. Check it off for Fedor. Number three, and most importantly, throw the right hand as much as you can. That's what knocked out Ishii.
Absolutely. And I mean, Fedor actually threw the right hand early on, and that's what got Ishii to really start to notice his punching power. He was very timid after that in the exchanges.
And Mike, Ishii is still laid out on the canvas here. He has only just come to. Great sportsmanship from Fedor, going over to his fallen opponent, but it's taking Ishii a long time to recover here.
Well, Mike, I mean, Fedor was so confident that Ishii is not going to get up that after knocking him down, he didn't even follow up. He literally just stood back like, this guy is not going to get up anymore. And like I said, you know, a very dominant performance from Fedor, exactly what we expected, but in a very... He finished it fast, and he finished it decisively. That's the only thing he could have done in this fight to come out a true winner.